Oh man, that's a steep fucking hill. That hill was pretty intense, man. That first one.
Oh yeah,
but it went way up. The one where the first steep one, one. But definitely.
It's enough to where you like you start rolling over like, oh man, I can't see it, and you have to hit before you actually
see it. Yeah, I've skied a lot of faces that steep before, and you know it gives me the fucking willies, but not like nothing like having like a 300-pound snow machine underneath you to give you like, oh shit, if something goes wrong, it's. It's going way wrong. Yeah. I had fun. I mean, that certainly that second hill was more fun because after the first time. So what happened? How'd you freaking break that thing, man?
I just went down a little bit of air.
Oh, it's already taped.
Was it already broken?
It just flew off. I didn't wreck it.
Oh yeah, it is already taped. How did you freaking do that, Carson? Boy.
Took a turn.
Took a turn a little fast?
Yeah. I kind of dove into him.
You dove into him? Did he hit the snow?
I don't know. It was pretty bad out there. Hopefully it's okay. First day.
What he's going to be paying for later, it looks like. Somewhere he came back to get us. Good, paying for that later, Carson. Take you out of security deposit, buddy. Turning too sharp. I'm pretty sure I got it on video. Go.